Captain Curry, come in. Corporal St. John to Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have...
mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see what.
Radio me if you do. And Corporal, the Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Yeah. Copy that. St. John out. Can you use this?
Curry to St. John. Come in. I've got another job for you. Come to the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that, Captain. St. John out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before the ship went down, you talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room. Laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys. An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these masks.
Don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here, either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. Think about it. Nero's got a clear hand in this. But they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope, maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking up instead of it.
Come on, come on, come on. Is it? God damn, that's gotta be close.
Yeah. nest. Gotta be right around here. There's another one. Time to burn.
Okay, here we go. Fuel. Yeah, scrap. Needed this. That should be it. Wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Might be useful.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver. I'm here.
Call Jim, man. Listen, I never said thank you for helping me out of it.
Man, look, I'm just following orders.
Well, I'm gonna thank you anyway. I really appreciate you going out and shit, risking your neck for me. And dude, this napalm shit's almost good to go. We're gonna need you to help test it pretty soon.
All right, Taylor. What the hell are you doing out here?
Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. Inside.
I saw something.
Is there someone out there?
Yeah.
in for.
Taylor. Deacon St. John. How we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. I don't want
to. Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick Wade. And you shit yourself. All those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to. I don't want to. Please. Don't let them hang me.
St. John.
In here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside.
I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Well,
when we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Deacon! Corporal St. John, good to see you, man. Whatever you're looking for, we got it. Okay, got it.
Corporal St. John, open up.
Deacon, are you there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
Great. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow, okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
Corporal. Now, how's it going?
Hey, Sarge.
That'll last you. Oh, I like that one. Nice upgrade. Okay. See you, Corporal.
Corporal, Jesus. Did you hear what happened to Doc Jimenez? Recruit slit his throat ear to ear. Stole some drugs, I heard.
Yeah, I heard.
Doc was a good guy. I had an infection on my right arm. I thought I was gonna lose it, but he saved it. My arm. Saved my life.
Yeah, the doc was... he was all right.
Corporal, stay safe out there. Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge. Sergeant.
Corporal St. John, I've got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah. I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day. I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting them out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen. is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Go! Go! Go!
Way. Back on track.
That's it.
is it. No, not this way.
Someone's out here.
Who was that?
What the hell?
Man, cover!
They're
both flanking me!
God damn it! Should be it. Symbols. Gotta be the place. Sign. A cairn. Yep. Goddamn anarchists. So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it?
Thank you.
Ellen, you gotta be out here somewhere.
Good riddance. Hey, Sarge. You must be Mitch Allen.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job.
Thank you.
has gotta be the way out. See daylight.
Captain, I found your man. He should be on his way back to Diamond Lake.
Good work, St. John.
I'll radio back. Check on him later. St. John out.
Deke! Corporal!
Hey!
Come on in. Take a look around. Repairs. Okay. See you, Corporal St. John.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
I get the best shit on Wizard Island. Oh, yeah, I got me one of those. Nice piece. Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Hey, now that's some hardware, huh? Just saying.
Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right? Now that's a gun. Oh yeah, I got me one of those. Nice piece. Huh? Okay. Corporal St. John.
Never see
I'll see you around, yeah?
Oh, the drifters. The big breakers. Wait. Oh, I know. Breakers.
Hold up. You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, I was just heading out to find you a nude.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Oh, wait, hold on for a second. A specific nude?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kids. Nudes.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
Colony of nudes? Oh my god, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whitaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Weaver's weapon. Hurry out.
Shit. Hey, I was just heading out to find you a nude.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Oh, wait, hold on for a second. A specific newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kids. Newts.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
Colony of newts? Oh my god, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whitaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Weaver's weapon. Hurry out.
Shit. Oh, so much for Sarah beating Weaver to the finish line.
Sir, I'm here.
All right, you're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
I'm okay. How am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know. Just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
May be useful. Getting low on ammo.
Yeah, not bad.
More bounties.
Got you, you little shit! Oh, Jesus!
Come on, come on, come on! Got you.
Finally. Newts, wonder if they got anything in their nest.
Oh. You want a live one? You get a live one.
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ.
Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
The Colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
You know, keep it professional, Corporal. The Colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no. Can't have any of that, sir.
All right. Carry on.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Come on, help me!
Come on!
So much for the tranquilizer.
Yeah, well, their biology's kind of fucked right now. What do you want me to do? I can't get the right dosage. Here, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Oh, hold on, just a few seconds.
Oh, shit. Holy shit. God damn. Well... I don't know what she put in that. That shit went down fast.
God damn it!
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're. Oh my God! Are you trying to cure it?
I thought. Once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale, that I could create antibodies for the virus, and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing. save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
So get up, dust yourself off, try again.
Were you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what, that used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way that you do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No, no. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming, so many people. And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost you. And Boozer... Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Nero chopper flying around in the sky, and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to find her. We're going to ride away. We're never going to look back. Because I don't want to be part of some militia. I don't want to fight in a war, and I don't want to live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there, they're just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
Yeah, well, not doing a very good job.
So you get up, you dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They got better equipment. We're gonna dig into their research deeper.
Do that. You would help me.
Yeah, I would. I would because you believe in this. Don't give up.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. You know, if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah?
Deke, Colonel wants to see you.
Be right there. Pack up what you need, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Corporal St. John.
Colonel, sir.
Come with me, please. Are we ready?
Colonel, sir. Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Oh. Bike's already loaded, sir.
Not sure if I understand.
Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it. Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right. Now you're talking, man. Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
I think you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time, and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow them to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Hmm? Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat, a few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.